I'm really a countryman, growing very, very good salads. I grow the best salads in the world. I'm very proud that I still have in my garden salads, although it's winter, you know, it's quite cold, but still outside, no glass house, nothing. I still have very good salads. So this is really, for me, the life I'd like to lead. So I live on the countryside, I have my library there, I have my workplace there, everything do on the countryside. And that's Martin Pollack. Everybody would like to have his father a big hero. Everybody imagines my father is the best father, he's a hero, you know, he invented something big, or I don't know what. Nobody wants his father to be a criminal. I mean, this is a normal, this is a human thing. So if you do research on your family like I did, you know, it's not only my father, it's my grandfather, it's my uncle, everybody in the family, they've all been Nazis, all. So, I mean, this is not a very nice thing, you know, this is very hard. And then you think, maybe I shouldn't do it, you know, maybe I should not go into the history, maybe I should leave it, you know, and say, okay, who cares, you know. I didn't do anything wrong, I mean, I'm not a criminal. I could have left it when my grandmother told me your father was a big hero, he was the best man, okay? I could have said, well, she's my grandmother, she must be right, yes? And the same my mother said. Okay, I could have left it at that. I didn't believe them. I thought, maybe they are right, but I have to find out myself, you know? So find out yourself, you know? And do this properly, do it honestly, and that's it. Everywhere, everywhere, you have the so-called skeletons in the cupboard, you know. I mean, you open the cupboard and there's something nasty in there, you know, there's some secrets there. And I think we should talk about these secrets, you know, it's a normal thing. You know, and tell each other all these stories, you know. Otherwise, we will never, never reach an understanding in Europe. So I think it is very important to tell each and every story without covering up anything, without hiding anything, you know. Just tell it, you know, just tell it to the next person, to your friend, to your neighbor. And by neighbor, I mean, the Austrians should tell it to the Slovaks should tell it to the Poles, and so on. I live on the countryside. When I leave, I open the door for the deer and for the rabbits and for the hares to come into the garden and to eat from my salads, you know. I don't mind, really. That's what I do, you know. And they do it, you know. And I think it's very nice, you know. We have to share. We have to learn to share, you know.